to some other stories and straight to the Division 1 League Zone 1. Yes. Yesterday, at the Alhaji Ali Muhammad Sports Stadium, the crowd was massive. Fans trooped into the stadium to support and cheer Real Time 11 United up. And the team didn't disappoint. We needed to win this match against Tanubo Fuakwa, and they did just that. It was Fusini Mustafa's goal, which made sure that Real Time United get the 3 points over the arrival of Tanubo Fuakwa. And so RTU will be traveling to BA next weekend, and we pray that we go to BA and then get the 3 points as we did that was yesterday. So if you are saying a prayer, make sure you say one for Real Time United. We need to get into the Ghana Premier League.